Yo, what's going on, my people? You already know who it is, man. It's the Crocodile King. And today we're going to be checking out E1's Mad About Bars. Shoutouts to 3x3, Kenny Allstar, Mixtape Madness. As always, we are now currently on the road to 2.5K subscribers. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button, please and thank you. And also make sure y'all follow me on Twitter at CrocodileKing4. So without further ado, let's get into these bars, man.
Before we get down to business, I just want to hail all the peoples that's been waiting patiently. The General's back. It's that time again. Season 6. Mad About Bars. And you know we had to kick it off with a bang.
I tweak or mix this, you know. It sounds cold.
Let's start off at Edmonton with E1.
I just stepped into EFG, what's the plan?
Which way?
It's all fuckery's gang, cause we know that strip like the back of my hand. Went to the end, that strip's all vacant, same as the loop. Their TSG vans, I beef dumb kids that jump at the pram. Then axe all domino, two of you blammed. No. He got shanked, call him a dickhead with the same hand man used to wank.
Dickhead.
That shit weren't planned. We turned B-roll to Amsterdam, I heard the kickback from my gaff.
You turned him to Amsterdam, he got smoked. He got smoked.
The TSG vans, I beef dumb kids that jump at the pram. Then axe all domino, two of you blammed.
No.
He got shanked, call him a dickhead with the same hand man used to wank.
Dickhead.
That shit weren't planned. We turned B-roll to Amsterdam, I heard the kickback from my gaff. I was 14 trying to figure out maths. Round of applause, now we're clapping hands. Back then it was chicken and chips for bants. This brown one's way too flirty. Rather come to the nine cause they're too dirty. Stepped on the foot, what a gold Van Persie. Bear man talking, the ends not 30. I can't be like them man, Bud Life trappers approaching 30.
You need me
30. Rather come to the nine cause they're too dirty. They can't come to the green. If it's not me, she like, where's their tea? If he's not with me, then he's in him. We don't even look for the moves. We just saw shit when they're sipping lean. Buck into ops, you'll see best speed. Get caught, I won't speak like Mr. Bean. It's an SOS for an anti-green. I beg man, don't insult man.
I won't speak like Mr. Bean. I like
that. For the moves. We just saw shit when they're sipping.
Yo, shout out Mr. Bean, bro. He a real hitter. Shout out Mr. Bean.
Pinley, buck into ops, you'll see best speed. Get caught, I won't speak like Mr. Bean. It's an SOS for an anti-green. I beg man, don't insult my intelligence. I'm bringing it back with elegance. I'm showing RD the door one with Edmund. All this talk on the net is irrelevant. In my DMs, like a girl from Bellingham. Tuner in socks, smash, hit that skeleton. My little girl's cool, that's a young black peasant. It really made a big man scream, how feminine. They took all my AFGs, how long been a phone? I told runs for a while. They've been lying for a while, can someone please call Jeremy Cow? I can't lie, really made my smile when bros keep pulled up and done it in style. They say I'm grooming, I say I scout. All my little bros gotta make it out. They were laughing then, they're not laughing now. No been bun, it was all for clout. They're not snapping on mates, gotta know what about.
They know what about, they know what about.
Enter the nookie, she scream and shout. Anything grrr, put in her mouth. Anything grrr, get put in her mouth. I beg man, don't insult my intelligence. I'm bringing it back with elegance. I'm showing RD the little one with Edmund. I'm showing RD the little one with Edmund. I beg man don't insult my intelligence. I'm bringing it back with elegance. I'm showing RD the low one with Edmund. I'm showing RD the low one with Edmund.
It's whatever, it's whatever.
3x3. AFG. Free all the guys incarcerated.
Interesting how he put that. How he was like, they say I'm grooming, I say I'm scouting. That was interesting how he worded that. He's gonna diss Digga D forever, obviously. With that, it's whatever. Like, he's never gonna stop dissing that man. So that's interesting. But hey, I mean, beef is beef, you know. But hey, y'all know who I am, man. It's the Crocodile King. Road to 2.5K subscribers. And I'm gonna catch y'all next video, yo. Peace.